Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to paint some tropical leaves. So since the past few days, it's been raining in my place and that inspired me to paint some tropical leaves. So now let's paint some tropical leaves. So grab your colors and enjoy the process. So in the first, we are painting Erica Palm, which is the most common tropical leaf. So for which I'm using acrylic painting paper and I have stuck it on a canvas board using masking tape. And now applying a layer of yellow and white acrylic color mixed together. And now for making the Erica lip balm, first we are going to make the position, for which I'm using black acrylic color diluted with water. And once the position has been decided, we are going to paint the Erica palm using Sap Green and Viridian Hue mixed together, for which we will be using round brush number 6, and we are mixing together. And for making it, we are just gently stroking the brush on the canvas or the paper which we are using so that we create a Erica palm leaf shape. And so now our leaves are ready and I'm making grey color, which is very diluted to make the shadows of the leaf, and I will share the final look at the end. And now we will be making the snake plant, for which first we will be making the pot. And for making the pot, we will be taking the base layer as burnt sienna mixed with a little bit of orange. Then we will be adding the shadows using the black and highlights using yellow ochre mixed with a little bit of orange to it. Let's make the leafy part of the snake plant. So here the same mixture is being used, that is sap green mixed with a little bit of white and lemon yellow, and I'm using round brush number 6, and in the similar manner we will be stroking as we did in the Erica palm. And now we will be making the textured part of the snake plant, for which I'm using round brush number 2 and sap green mixed with burnt sienna. Thank you. for the final look of this painting also, I'm gonna share the final look at the end. And now let's paint the rubber plant potted inside a pot. So for which the same mixture we are going to use of burnt sienna, orange, black and yellow ochre. And for shadows we will be using black mixed with little bit of burnt sienna, and for highlights we will be using yellow ochre mixed with orange. And over here I'm using a blending technique, and if you want to learn the blending technique, then I will link the video of which I posted on YouTube upon the blending techniques, which you can see and have a soothing blending experience. And now let's make the floor on which the pot is kept, for which I'm using a mixture of yellow ochre mixed with a little bit of white. And in my reference, the light is coming from the right side, so the shadow of the pot will be forming on the left side, of which we have made it using burnt sienna color. And now let's paint the rubber plant, for which we will be applying the base layer of sap green on the all leaves, and then we are going to do the shadow highlight portion by using black, teal green, or you can also take it as white plus dark green. And now in the midrib portion, we are going to apply black, and then we are going to take white, and beside which we are going to apply dark green and blend both of them together to get such kind of an, you can say, a blended look, which will show the shadows and the highlights falling on the leaf of the rubber plant. Thank you. is titanium and white mixed together, and we will be applying it on it. Then we're gonna let it dry and paint the phone using sap green color, viridian hue and yellow ochre. Leaf, for which I have provided the traceables at my Patreon. So at first we are going to apply a base layer of viridian hue and sap green mixed together. It has to be uneven, and then we are going to use black, dark green, white to make the shadow highlight and make the leaf look more alive. and the highlights. So if you are uncomfortable with doing this, what you can do, you can first apply a base layer and then you can let it dry completely, and then by using black and white over it, you can always go ahead. Framed and will share with you once these all are framed and done. We will do the same thing, and same color will be used in all the three leaves, and I will share the final look of all the painting right after this painting. And I won't be teaching these paintings at Patreon because these paintings are very simple and easy to make, and the process is gonna be so therapeutic that anyone can enjoy making this.